A Hamilton County man, Hamilton City man, appeared in court this morning accused of threatening a police officer with an axe. According to court documents, Oakley Combs told a Cincinnati police officer he was going to cut off his head. He's also accused of refusing to drop the weapon when police asked him to. Combs is charged with aggravated menacing and resisting arrest. His bond was set at $25,000.